Hey y'all. Okay, so my shoes came today, and so I just wanted to show y'all what I got. So remember I was telling y'all that, well, remember I had showed y'all, this is in one of my previous videos, what I got for my birthday. And it was the rock studs, but it was like the silverish clear looking ones. And so then remember I went back to Nordstrom, and then I had to return those because I didn't like how they fit. They fit like just right, which I wanted a little bit of room, a little bit of growing pains, a little bit of room. But anyways, I found out that the rock studs run smaller, which in the heels I am I think a 38.5, and then in the sandals I'm just the whole 39 because they don't do half sizes. So okay,
so she want to introduce me, y'all.
Oh yeah, this is Nia, by the way.
Oh, and I gotta do it now.
Okay, this is my youngest girl.
So y'all, I'm her youngest daughter. When she had her old channel, I was in like almost all of her videos, and then she did a video without me. They was like, "Oh my goodness, where Nia at? Oh my goodness," because you know, I got that clout. But. But you know, I'm back.
My nails look really good, by the way. I did these myself, by the way. This is the dip polish, and they're growing so well. So,
but yeah. as y'all can tell, we back together. We sticking together.
She's crazy. No. Okay, so let's go, girl.
I'm trying to be famous.
This is why I cannot have this type of stuff. What is happening?
Here it is. This is bloopers.
Okay. This is not my bloopers. Go.
Here we go.
Why?
Now I'm gone.
This is why I do my videos by myself. Okay, anyways, y'all. So
she gotta come back sometime.
Here is the box. These are Valentino's.
Valentino
bag. Valentino rock studs.
You still
coughing
about Valentino bag?
Okay, so stop. Here is the dust bag. I did open up these little cards that came with
what
it before. That's where you can put your shoes, like if you're traveling or whatever.
What do they call them shoes? I don't think
it's called a dust bag.
I'm thinking it's
too. Oh, it's just like the little cards that come with it that say Valentino. Why they got to put the...
Child.
Well,
that is so unnecessary.
What's in here? Let me see. Oh, okay. They give you little rock studs in case, I guess in case one come off, then you can put it on there. Or I guess listen. If one
of you some super glue, you go.
No, ma'am. If one of my rock studs come off, I'm taking them right back to Nordstrom and let them repair it.
You don't want them super glue, you know.
I'm not putting no super glue on my shoes.
Okay, I got you. Elmer glue. The purple is disappearing, you know.
So anyways, this is the dust bag. The little cards was in this little holder here. Oh, that's kind of cool. I mean, I'll keep them, but the cards go in there. And then, like I was saying, here are the sandals. Oh, I didn't rip the plastic, the paper towel. Mm-hmm. They come all nicely packaged. And this is these are the colors. This is the color that I wanted originally. I wanted the black rock studs. This and those just adorable.
You want my opinion on them?
No. I love these. This is my birthday gift, by the way.
Okay.
So yeah, I like them. These are really nice.
Okay, now my opinion on them. Can I see them? I promise y'all.
Hello?
I want him to drop
anyway,
it.
Anyway, y'all.
Did y'all see the bottom of that shoe that looks like crocodile skin?
It's okay.
You want to wear that?
I'm very satisfied with my purse.
You like to have those rhinestones on your feet?
How they gonna be on my feet though?
They on your feet. You wearing the shoes?
Okay, y'all. So, anyways, that's the rocks. When did I go to Nordstrom? I went on Saturday, and today is Thursday. So it took a couple days for them to send them. So I'm gonna show y'all what they look like on. I am so excited. Okay, do you hear me? Excited.
Okay.
All right, guys. Well, these are just the shoes that I wore today. These are super comfy as well.
Boy,
my gosh. Okay, so this is just what I wore to work today, just a little black dress, which, girl. Anyways, a little black dress, but these are the rock studs here. So, I mean, I guess you can just wear them with whatever. Like, it shouldn't be... Mariah!
Okay, bye.
Oh, my gosh. As I was saying, y'all, you can wear them with anything. These kids will not let me be great today, but that's okay. Oh, that's all right. They will not let me be great, but that's okay. All right, so here is the outfit for today. I just have a cute little wraparound dress, a pair of leggings, and I'm wearing my Tory Burch sandals. Headed out to work. Yeah, so little ponytail. Nothing extravagant today. Nothing major. Good morning, y'all. Happy Friday. I'm in the car, of course. I'm getting ready to head out to work. It is Friday. So I'm just ready to go ahead and get my day started, get my day over with, and just have my weekend. This weekend is Labor Day coming up. So that will be good. Have a three-day weekend. I won't be at work on Friday either at the end of the week. So I won't be there Monday and I won't be there Friday. So that'll be good for me. I'm basically gonna have a three-day work week. I may over this weekend. I know I'm gonna take my daughter and my nephew to the zoo, but I think I'm gonna do my nails again. They still look really, really good, honestly. I would say they last a good 2 weeks. The dip powder lasts a good 2 weeks, but because I know how to do it myself, I change up the color. Sometimes I'll do it like once a week. I'm getting so good at shaping because I like the square shaping. My nails are growing really, really well. But I want to get one of my favorite colors to wear on my nails is royal blue. Black, royal blue, and red. Those are the ones that I love to wear. So in this color, like a pink, like a high pink. So I just kind of go, you know, I just keep rotating those out, and occasionally I'll get like a powder pink, or I'll do, you know, when I get tired of them colors, I just do something, you know, something else. But I think this time, I think I'm gonna do white. I've never had white nails before, so I think I'm gonna do a white nail. Yeah, but yeah, that's what my nails look like up close. It looked like I went to the shop. Like, I'm getting so good at doing my nails. Like, it's crazy. Although, I said I was gonna still go. The person in front of me, their music is, like, crazy. Although I said that I think I'm gonna still go to the shop, like once a month, maybe. I said I was gonna go, like, once a month because I said I enjoy the self-care part of, you know, somebody doing your manicure, somebody doing your pedicure, excuse me, all that. But I don't know, because I feel like I'm changing them up. So like within a week and a half, 2 weeks, I may not want to go. And whenever I started doing the dip polish, I was kind of like, man, you know, even when I started doing like gel manicures, I was like, man, basically, you know, with that, you stuck with that color for like couple weeks. So what if it's not like regular nail polish where you can just change it up in a couple days if you want to, you know, you done paid all this money, so quite naturally you're gonna want to keep it on. But now that I know how to do it myself, I can change it up whenever I want, so that helps me. But anyways, y'all, headed off to work. You all have a great day, and I will get back with y'all. Alrighty, so it's Saturday. I'm getting ready to head out to the zoo. Just wearing some leggings today with the swish on the back, the little Nike shirt, the little Nike socks, and I'm gonna throw on my Nikes. And that's that. That is that. Hey y'all, it is Saturday. Me and Nia, get in there.
Me and Nia is finna we're finna head off to the zoo today. I'm finna get my nephew. Finna get my nephew, and then we're finna head off to the zoo. So that's gonna be a lots of fun. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. So yeah, she wanna be up in it or whatever. You know how she be. I love it.
Where that lady come from? I hope she wasn't behind me when I was pulling out.
She was about to hit people,
y'all. I sure didn't see her.
You subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's N, it's capital N, capital T, space, capital T, takeover.
N takeover, y'all.
It's NT takeover.
NT takeover.
See, that's why we couldn't have a YouTube channel together, because we couldn't agree on the name. And then by the time we finally did, she was like, let's just make it separate.
But you know what, though, y'all? The thing about it is, let me fix this a little bit. Let me move that up. Okay.
Is this a new car? Is this a new phone mount?
No. I've had this phone mount for a little minute.
Is this one that I tried to use?
No, that was a different one.
That's why I said it's a new one. This is a new one. You tried to play me.
Okay, so y'all, we had decided. Nia has been trying to have YouTube for like years. Since she was like, what?
Six.
Yeah, and obviously she was too young.
Every single year she was like, you're too young. I get to 10, you're too young. I get to 11, you're too young.
Because there's a lot of creeps on the internet. So that's why I said that. But
if y'all monitored my stuff and y'all took off comments.
She is 12 now and she'll be 13. Well, she just turned 12 in May, so she's 12 now. So I was like, okay, well, you can go ahead and have you one, because we could not agree, because I felt like her audience is different from my audience. I don't want to see kids stuff, you know, which I'm sure a lot of grown-ups don't want to see kids stuff. A lot of kids don't want to hear about grown-up stuff. So I was like,
you're probably going to post about like taxes and all that stuff.
Well, no, I'm not going to post about no taxes. But I just felt like, you know, our audience would be different. So that's why I was like, okay, go ahead on there. But I will have to monitor what you're putting up there. I will have to watch it first, make sure that it's appropriate, make sure that, you know, it ain't no mess, basically. So she has her own YouTube channel, NT Takeover is her name.
But I don't post nothing. I haven't posted nothing yet. I'm about to post something. I really am.
She keep on vlogging, and then she'll be like, oh, you know, I'm not going to post it. And I'm like, well, what you vlog for then?
I thought I was going to post it, and then I didn't. So I didn't like it no more.
And that's fine, because like I said, when I first started doing YouTube, what did I do YouTube like 2 years ago? I had did it, and it was like strictly like makeup, beauty, all of that.
And I was in every single video, and they loved me.
Right. And I mean, obviously, I've grown from that. Like, y'all know I still love a good beat, and I still love to, you know, do my makeup and all of that. The gas station is ass.
I'm all talking to what you said, the gas station.
But yeah, so obviously I still like to do makeup and do all that, but I don't want to do it in every video, because I know personally I get tired of watching it, you know. I get tired of watching makeup tutorials. Why is this person, like, lady, are you serious right now? Is this a joke? Why was she?
What are we talking about?
The lady behind me. If I'm coming to this pump, then why would you?
Anybody behind you?
The lady on the side of me. Then she gonna shake her head. Anyway.
Ooh, my shoulder just hurt.
Anyway, like I was saying, but yeah, so this time. Okay, but anyways, so now I want to incorporate some makeup and beauty and fashion and all that, because I love fashion, I love beauty, all of that. But I like vlogs. Like, I like to see what people really do. I like to see people's personalities, like that type of thing. Like, I don't want to, like, just watch makeup tutorials no more. So, just, like, every day. Like, I don't wear makeup, and I'm not all dolled up every day. You know, I got me a little ponytail, put a little shirt on, little leggings or whatever, like everybody else. My point is that I like to see just like regular everyday stuff versus you seeing somebody dolled up every day. You think like that's how they is. Like, no, this is how, for the most part, I would say maybe like I work in a professional job, so I would say maybe like 3 days, 2 to 3 days a week I may wear makeup, but every day obviously I dress casual because I have to for work, you know. But like I said though, you know, I don't, on the weekends I be like this, unless I'm going out or it's a date night or I'm hanging out with my friends or whatever. Like, this is how I am. Just regular everyday girl. What?
Unless you're with me, that's when you have to get dolled up.
I gotta get dolled up for you. Let me go get my gas.
Eyebrows, girl. Nails, nails, hair.
Let me go get my gas.
Mine took a picture.
Okay, y'all. So we're on the road now.
Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
Hey, y'all.
On the road, we're headed out now to pick up my nephew. I had to stop and get me a caramel macchiato. This is like my life. It just makes my life so happy. So I stopped out, got me a caramel macchiato from Dunkin'.
Thumbnail.
And that's gonna give me my boost of energy, because I don't drink hot coffee. Well, in the summer I don't drink hot coffee on the weekends. I only drink hot coffee during the week. Like right before work, I make me a fresh cup of coffee. I think that I'm starting to put an extra shot of caffeine up in there, because when I after I drink, I think my little canister holds like 2 cups of coffee. I need to get the camera off me, girl. So my little my canister, any of my to-go mugs hold like 2 cups of coffee, so I fill it up. And by the time I drink it, because I'll sip on it all morning, so like lunchtime, I be like on 10. Like, I be like, ooh, ooh, ooh. Like, I just be like, okay. Some days, I be kind of like dragging. If it's not as strong. But for the most part, normally, I be like, ooh, 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 ooh. Like, I be going from one thing to the next, knocking stuff out. And I know it's the caffeine and the coffee. So, like, on the weekends, I don't drink hot coffee because I'll sleep. Like, I don't get up with my alarm, so I'll sleep until like probably like 8-9 o'clock. So I be rested and I don't need the coffee. But I think that
is early.
What's early?
8-9 o'clock.
That's not early, because if I'm you, I get up normally at like 6:15.
But if you didn't have to get up when we were up, you would probably be up at 7. You're only up that early because all three of us are up. All
right,
two of us.
Right, because in the summer when they don't have to go to school, I don't get up to like, I can push it to like 7:15, 7:30. And if I'm not doing no makeup and stuff, I'll just get up at like 7:30, take me a shower. Why this car coming up so fast behind me? Come on now.
Bloopers.
Okay, so. Yeah, you can take that off. So, y'all, somebody was calling and my video got knocked out. We were talking about the time to getting up in the morning, whatever, right? I don't even want to go back to that, because now then my whole train of thought then left me. But yeah, basically, anyways, long story short. Oh, I know what I was saying. Talking about the coffee.
Talking about how you have to get up early. You only get up like early during, because we have to be up. And if it was summer, you would be up at like 7. You would push the time.
Right. So, right. My whole train of thought was about why I don't drink hot coffee when it's summer.
No, you said on the weekends.
On the weekends, right? I don't drink hot coffee in the summer on the weekends. On the weekends in the summer.
What is that? What does the summer have to do with it?
Because in the summer it's hot. So in the summer I get up later and it's hot and I don't want hot coffee. So if I do drink coffee on the weekends, I get a coffee drink. And it's a cold thing. But I don't like
it's
iced coffee.
It's not summer, so why do you have that?
What you talking about? It is summer.
Ma, it's about to be October.
Summer. Today is summer. August. August 30th. Today is August 31st.
Summer is when school is
not in session. School's in session. I've been in school for 2 weeks.
Right. Right. As far as for kids, I'm talking about for adults. My summer and your summer is different.
Mom, you work. You don't. You have. You work 5 days a week. You don't have a summer.
Right, I get that part. I'm talking about in the summer for adults. So for kids, when school is out, y'all have a summer break. For adults, we don't have a summer break. But so we
go
back. But no, what I'm saying is we go by the seasons. Is what I'm saying. We go by the seasons. So for me, it's still summer.
Siri, when is summer over?
When is summer over?
What did Siri say?
Summer ends September 22nd.
Exactly.
What?
That's my point.
Do y'all see this?
That's what I'm saying. For adults.
We're going to be 2 months into school and summer is going to be over.
Right, because summer is different for y'all than it is for us.
Siri is a goofy. I don't trust her. I don't like her.
All I'm saying is,
I'm gonna ask Google.
When it's cold outside, when it's winter, when it's fall, I can drink hot coffee every day. 7 days a week.
When is summer?
But when it's summer, I don't want hot coffee in the evening. Or I'm sorry, on the weekends. That was what my point was before I got rudely interrupted. So yeah, y'all. That's what I was saying. But anyways, we're on our way. Pick my nephew up, then we're going to the zoo. And that's how it's going today, y'all. Long story.
Wait, well, I'm going the wrong way.